Breaking news from overnight, a successful rescue operation at We Energy's Valley Power Plant.
All five workers who were trapped are safe this morning. Firefighters braved brutal conditions to get to the contractors. They were stuck about 200 feet above the ground on a platform along the side of a smokestack. Overnight, a We Energy spokesperson told WISN 12 News he is grateful for a happy outcome.
We're just very appreciative that everyone was brought down safely and in good shape. Actually, good spirits as well.
We Energy says this all started when an elevator stopped working, leaving the workers stranded. The entire rescue operation took about 6 hours.